Hello children, today we are going to learn warm and cool through a creative painting. So we'll start making a woman's face. So I'm just making a baby face here, and you can whatever you want, you can do your I'm creating a baby's face here. You can do whatever you want with your own wish. So this is all completed. Now we'll fill the colors. So children, I kept the colors here two side. So all the colors which are blue, green, purple side, all the family colors are cool colors, as they give us the cool feeling. And the colors red, yellow, orange and violet, these are warm colors which gives us a warm feeling. So let's start with that. So I'll just do the half face, orange and half face, with cool color of the lady. So all the family colors of warm color we have filled one side. Now the other side we will fill all the cool color. Okay. So I'll take the light blue and then I'll cover the other side face with this. It's totally your choice. Whatever color you wish, you can take that color. Just have taken a contrast. Now I'm taking this green. So this way we will complete our warm and cool colors. We will fill all the warm color one side and cool color one side in our painting to depict all the colors. So we can easily recognize all the colors of red, orange and yellow side are warm colors and these are cool colors. So at the last we'll do one thing, we will take our So at last we'll do the outline. We're going to do in the beginning too, so that the clarity of the picture is there, like this. And our picture, the lips are remaining. So I'll take a little green like this, and here I will use the lighter one. Okay. Everything you have to do with your marker, sketch pen or whatever you need. So you have to do outline everywhere, children. Make a complete frame, complete your painting. And your creative painting in warm color is completed. Thank you.